okie dokie, and then just say your full name so they know this one's your video.
Okay, Leonie Johnston.
And she is ready.
Okay.
All right, Miss Leonie, I'll do a final safety check,
yes,
please.
Sir.
This is our teacher. Our karate master, if you will.
Okay.
The sensei.
Yes. No waxing on or waxing off. So you don't gotta worry about that.
I have so much in my head right now, I gotta just remember left and right hand and nothing.
Well, the good thing is you don't really gotta worry about your left and right while going
they
down.
I got back up.
All right, you can completely let go and like it'll stop you. So you're completely good. This is the safest system I have ever seen.
Oh yeah, I'm not, so, like I said, I'm not worried about hitting the ground. I'm worried about not being stupid.
No, you're good.
All right, my dear. Everything looks good. Miss Caitlin will give you some more instructions.
Okay.
She's good at this.
Okay. All right, Leonie. All right. And when you put your arm under this rope, this will also add a little bit more kind of weight on your shoulders.
Okay.
And if you will, come down with me and kind of get on your knees. Or just at least
this
squat.
Feels so weird.
If you need to grab on some.
I have a horrible time squat. Okay.
That's fine. And then watch your head because you got these ropes.
Okay. I know I'm totally burned out all of a sudden.
That's okay. Fine. There you go. If you kind of,
is it gonna let me go?
No, no, no. You'll sit. It'll just kind of swing a little bit. Just put your head under this one. It's just awkward.
I'm gonna hook.
Oh yeah,
sorry.
Hold on. It's fine. There you go. Okay. All right.
If I sit down and my feet come up, I'm not going anywhere right now.
No, that's fine. Just try to put your feet on that corner. So if you can do that and just lean back.
I'm not going to. So I can go ahead and lean back.
Yeah, you can
like
lean
I'm
back.
Not falling.
Yes.
Okay.
Just put your butt over the edge.
Butt over the edge.
Butt over the edge.
Holy sh. Okay.
I got this for you. You're good, Leon.
What am I going to let go of? What am I holding?
Nothing.
Nothing.
I got you.
Okay. I can do
lean
this.
Lean back.
I can do this.
You got this.
Okay. 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 Okay.
See?
Okay. Okay. Right. I'm better.
All right. Now put your feet on this edge and push back.
Okay. Holy shit. Okay.
You got this.
All right.
Now for the photo op.
Okay.
Smile. I feel like you're having fun.
Okay.
Doing good.
Yeah. Okay.
You're doing great. All right. Okay. This will be a little bit of weight. Like
okay.
This. So I'm going to let go of that.
And I'm holding it like this, right?
Yeah, you can hold it like that. Okay. Whatever's comfortable. Now with your left hand. You're okay. This is going to be controlling your speed.
Okay.
All right. And you'll slowly do it. Now for this first area, you're going to want to put your entire shoulder. But yeah, when you're going over this little edge, this first few feet is kind of the most difficult because you might can swing and hit your knee or something.
Okay,
on it.
That's right.
So the best way that I do it, put your feet flat here.
Okay.
And then when your butt gets about the same level as your feet, then you start shuffling your feet down.
Okay.
And there'll be a little like step there. You can put one foot down there at a time. And then once you get past that, feet really don't touch anything.
Okay.
You are good to go.
I'm going to touch this little button and pull easy.
Yeah, you don't even have to do the button. It'll
okay.
Barely, if you go a little too far, it'll lock, but you can push it back. And
okay,
it back.
I can do this.
You got this.
I can do this. Holy.
Yeah, see, it'll lock like that. So it's like double safety.
Okay.
So you got to like, just like this little tiny area that'll allow you to go, and you don't want to hold too tight with your right hand.
Okay.
Because that'll stop it.
See, I feel like it's going, okay, right here?
Yeah.
Okay, and just a little bit.
Just a little bit.
Okay. Holy
like
shit.
That.
Okay, I got this.
You got this.
Holy hell. Okay.
All right, you got this. You're almost there. Yeah, that part is.
Okay. Okay.
You got this. Yeah, you'll feel it.
Okay.
Yeah,
I'm good?
Yeah, you're good.
Okay. Holy hell.
Woohoo! Go! You got it.
All right, baby.
Supporters, here
are
their ones today. Herself on the ropes next to this crazy girl.
We only, by the way, raised almost $3,000 for Habitat for Humanity.
How you doing, girl? Oh God. How much further I got? Okay, I'm taking in the view. Holy moly. I can hear Bobby whistling. I gotta get on the ground. I'm down.
You're almost there. Come on.
Holy sh. That makes sense.
All right. You okay?
Yeah. Kiss my butt! Did that like take me 4 days? It felt like I kept thinking I was going too fast.
No, you'd be fine. You would have known if you're going too fast because it was locked up on you.
I think I was probably gripping the ropes way tighter than I needed to.
Hey, congratulations.
Thank you.
Good job. Walk over this way for your picture.
My legs are shaking.
Touch the ground, Leonie. Touch the ground.
Yeah, get one by yourself, baby.
Yeah.
Wave to. We did it.
Good job.
You did it.
Oh, shit.
Time to get him, honey.
Oh, you have
sprinting,
no idea.
Sprinting. How's the view?
Amazing. Amazing. I probably was gripping my ropes way tighter than I had to, you know?